Thinking about taking your CompTIA Cloud Essentials exam through Prometric? Hi, I'm Ron Hogue. This week, CompTIA announced that they are no longer going to be supporting Prometric for their testing. It turns out that they're going to go exclusively with Pearson Vue. If you go to pearsonvue.com/CompTIA, they spell it all out for you. They tell you when the dates are. May 4th is the last day to buy an exam voucher from Prometric. July 8th is the last day to take a Prometric test. You can visit the CompTIA Customer Support Center, or you can just access their frequently asked questions. The important part to note here is that after July 8th, 2012, you will not be able to take your Cloud Essentials exam from anyone except Pearson Vue. Great job, Pearson Vue, for getting that exclusivity. I'm sure you're quite proud of that accomplishment. So now we'll all be going to Pearson Vue to get our CompTIA exams, which of course includes Cloud Essentials. So what about the exam itself? Are the questions changing? Is the scoring changing? The price, anything like that? Nope, doesn't matter. Prometric, Pearson Vue, it's all going to be the same. So there's no advantage of taking it in one location or the other. The only thing you'll need to note is after July 2012, you'll only have one option, and that will be through Pearson Vue. Hey, if this is good stuff, like it, tweet it, subscribe it, and share it. I'm Ron Hogue. I'll see you in the next video.